In this tutorial, I will show you how you can connect your Simatic S7-1500 controller with EBA PDA PLC Explorer and how to create S7 address books directly from your PLC. Address books include the symbolic names of the signals and thus facilitate the selection of the signals to be detected. Coupling Simatic S7-1500 controllers with access to optimized data blocks is only possible via address books. S7 address books can be created either offline from Step 7 project files or read directly from a PLC. First of all, we open the I/O manager. Now we will add an exemplary connection to a Simatic S7 controller. Here we add a new S7 Explorer module and assign a name. Now you can see the general settings of the S7 Explorer module. For this tutorial, we can use the default settings. We now continue with the connection settings and configure the TCP/IP address of the controller. Please choose TCP/IP S7-1x00 as connection mode. Using test, we conduct a connection test and get some diagnostic data from the controller. Now we read the address book directly from the PLC by pressing the button Load Address Book from S7. The Step 7 project files are not necessary for this. The generated address book is already selected. Now we go to the analog signals and add the signals that we want to acquire. To do this, click the selection button in the column S7 symbol and select the desired signal using the S7 symbol browser. The S7 symbol browser contains all the data blocks and PLC tags, and it offers a search tab as well. You will find an overview of all generated S7 address books and a way to manage them in the I/O manager under General Address Books. Here, all created S7 address books are listed with the location of the corresponding S7 project and the module in which they are used. Now we move on to the digital signals and add the signals we want to acquire. By clicking OK, we accept the configuration and start the data acquisition. The I/O manager will close automatically. The data acquisition is now active and the configured signals are already recorded. In order to follow the signals online, they can be selected in the signal tree and drawn in the display area. Thank you for watching.